welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Porsha. All my friends call me Porsche, so you can call me Porsche too. So today, I am so excited, you guys, because I am just so obsessed with this brand, this haul. So as you see by the title, we are doing a black owned haul. I've never did an entirely full black owned haul on my channel before, which is, you know, a little bit embarrassing, but that is perfectly fine because we are here now and we are doing the damn thing. So the black owned brand in question that I'm talking about is going to be none other than King's Arise Clothing. It is a lifestyle brand which is founded and created by Micah Butler, who also happens to be a Chicago native and a pretty good friend of mine, if I do say so myself. He has created this lifestyle, if you will, of just being unapologetically black and just celebrating black people and black lives. Okay, you know, this year has been a really difficult year for black people, for people of color. Just having a brand that celebrates us and makes us feel more appreciated is always going to be the goal. And why not look good while doing it? I mean, because these clothes make you look good. I mean, the drip is there. So first things first, I want to talk about this shirt right here. You guys might have seen this shirt before. I was wearing it in my Trader Joe's haul. If you haven't seen it before, just go check it out. But yeah, so this is just a different color version of the shirt. It says melanin, and this is pretty much like they have a whole bunch of shirts and hoodies and everything that they're known for, but this shirt right here is their bread and butter, okay? Like, this is a very popular shirt from King's Arise. A lot of people have it, and a lot of people have tried to copy it too, but we're not gonna talk about that. We're just gonna move on to whatever. So with that being said, I just wanna talk about the quality of the shirt. It's soft, it's airy, it's comfortable. I'm able to move around. Like, it's just, it feels good. It feels good. It fits really, really well. I will say the sizing is very true to size. So I would suggest either getting your size or sizing up. It is a unisex brand, but I would still say to maybe size up if you want like an oversized fit or more like a baggy fit. But yeah, so first things first, this shirt, melanin. I'm gonna jump to a clip that shows you this as well as the joggers that I'm wearing. But this is also the shirt in like a gray, like a heather gray type of deal. And yeah, this is what it says. It says melanin. It's really, really good, really stretchy, really breathable fabric. And this is like, this is quality, you guys. It's not thin. It's not a thin type of t-shirt. It's not see-through. It's not, look, like, it's good, okay? It's really, really good. And then these joggers, you guys, I can't really like show them to you because I'm wearing them right now, but these, I'm in love with these joggers. They're so cute and so frame fitting and just so comfy and edgy, and still like, you still have the branding emblem on it, which is going to be the yellow crown, but it's still like, you know, it still gives you that athleisure that is so popular right now. So yeah, another thing I want to point out is going to be this hoodie right here, and it says no label needed, which I think it's just so cool. They have a really cool play on words with like a ton of their hoodies, and I really kind of resonated with this hoodie because so many times people want to put you in a box, and not just even racially, just like socially. So sometimes people just want to be like, oh, you're just an influencer, or oh, you're just a singer, or oh, you're just a dancer, when that's not true. You can be multifaceted, and you could be doing a whole bunch of things. You can be whatever you want to be. And I think that's the greatest part about this brand, is that it allows you to be whatever you want to be, and we don't do labels over here, okay? And this is such a comfy, cozy, just, it feels good. This hoodie feels really, really good. And then they also have their brand on, wait, there's some like lip right here. And then they also have their brand on the back, really discreet, but still right there. So I think that is so cute. I got this in a size large, I believe. Yeah, I got this hoodie in a large. And I'm definitely going to be wearing this hoodie all the time. Last thing that I want to point out is this beanie hat that I got. Now, you guys know me, I'm not much of a color girl myself. I wear the same color. Like this right here, this is like my color palette with a little bit of black in there and white and gray. Like that's my color palette for the most part. But this yellow hat, I love this yellow hat, you guys. I love it. They also have it in a really bright green, I think, which is really cute. But I just love, it's just super cute. It's like a knitted hat, and this is gonna keep you warm, okay? This is going to keep you warm, which I love so much because, once again, I live in Chicago and it's super cold right now. So yeah, this hat is going to keep you warm, and it looks so cute on. Hold on, let me put it on. You guys, look how cute this hat looks. Let's see how it looks. You guys, this is cute. I feel cute, okay? I feel so cute. Yeah, that is pretty much it. So like I said before, this is an amazing brand. You guys need to check it out. Very affordable pricing. And you guys, Kings Arise hooked your girl up with a coupon code, okay? This is my first coupon code for, as like a YouTuber. So I am super thankful, super excited, like, that they chose me, and you know, just they're giving me a shot, because that's all anyone ever needs really is a shot. So I'm just really, really happy about that. But yeah, if you like any of these things, and there's, like I said before, there's a ton of things on the website, you can use my coupon code, which is just going to be Porsche 10 for 10% off. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And with that being said, till next time, guys, bye.